Yeah, ever since the dawn of time. If anything, everybody had the right to howl at the moon and to move all night.
Howl!
When folks were tribal, back before the Bible, they were liable to dance. When the crops came in, or they pulled all the stalks when the earth was big. Or maybe, they had a battle to win, so they would dance. Every time they had the chance, whatever the season or circumstance, they found a reason to throw a party in the pen, so it's good like they did, and dance, dance, dance.
You said party in your pants.
Stubbornest people who ever lived.
Yeah, you already got plenty of people boiling mad.
Folks are picking sides.
I'm not picking yours.
Then who am I kidding? This whole thing has gotten way out of hand. Maybe I ought to forget it.
Well then, little buddy, didn't mean to discourage you.
After all the posters we painted?
All the flyers we passed out? Everybody at school is jumping up the wall.
So, hang in there. You just gotta rethink your approach a little bit. Mama says!
Who cares what Mama says?
Hold on here for just one minute. Everything I ever learned that gets me through the worst, I learned at my mama's knee. Now, anytime I'm turned around, I turn to mama first, and you'd be wise to memorize what mama says to me.
Mama ain't been wrong yet.